All right, I'm just gonna bring this to you nonstop, so it's as long as it is stock, super stock, right now.
Never a dull moment.
shape there. Woo! Okay, listen. You got at the base of the tower, right underneath where Mr. Larry's talking to us, we have one of at least two or three young ladies down here that'll help you out with anything you need. Now, I'm not going to promote this one because I already told Jared he could get a shot of penicillin and it would cure that problem. But anyway, that's inside joke. He knows that. Anyway, you've got beautiful stuff for the ladies. Look what you have down here. Wow.
Total smoke show. And then we've got tanks, all different sizes for the ladies.
Beautiful.
And we've got some new hats for the guys.
What's the shirts worth, ladies?
All t-shirts and tanks are 25.
Yes.
Hats are 30.
Okay.
Sweatshirts are 50.
Perfect.
We've got some new hats. We got blue ones. We've got some old.
Oh, I like the black one, the old school. Yeah.
Matches our.
I saw the white one because Johnny had one. He was the first one to have one about 3 weeks ago or whenever. He was showing it off, the dog. So, yeah, it was an awesome. I love the old school lettering on them, though. Like, that's really cool, for
and
sure.
And we got the old school lettering on the new sweatshirts, the black ones.
Awesome. Look at all the trophies everybody has. Look at this, eh? What a day. I love the original lettering. If you don't really know where that came from, that was at Gear Jammers. It was basically on one of their very first jackets, is the way it was written, is what you're seeing right there. So they went back like 60 years, guys, is when the Gear Jammers from St. Thomas Car Club actually built this very first purpose-built drag strip in Canada, because all other drag strips in Canada up until 1962 were old airfields.
Yeah.
So there you go, a little bit of history.
And
thanks.
It matches that hat right there.
Exactly, it says right on it, it's established 1962.
There you go.
Awesome, thanks. Yeah. We'll see you down here.
See you later.
Thank you.
Bye.
know if you guys caught that, but that was really close. He was coming right at me. An hour, left-hand lane for the win. Eighth mile racing today, guys. Eighth mile. That was the Can-Am Stock Super Stock Nationals, St. Thomas Dragway. We had ourselves an awesome day. Bunch of sketchy passes, some big wheelies all day. Yeah. Gotta love wheelies. Anyway, next weekend, guys, we have full-size mud bog, ATV mud bog. We got that demolition, hillbilly demolition drag race, whatever. Oh my good, yeah. You gotta hit each other three times before the eighth, and then two times before the eighth, and then race to the quarter mile, right? And then you gotta race to the end of the track. So you gotta hit twice. You gotta hit twice and make it to the end. So anyway, we'll give you more on that anyway. But thanks for sticking with me. Love you guys. We'll see you in the next video. Have yourself a great week. Bye, guys.